Ralph Edwards, you're working out here at TNT MMA. Can you tell me about what this sport has meant to you and how it's helped you with your life?
It's helped me out a lot. Like, I've been struggling just trying to stay focused on having a lot of energy and staying out of the streets and showing people that I'm a better person. So, like, Tom Finch and TNT showed me I had skills to be a fighter. So, doing a lot, I had my first fight here, and they brought me, I experienced something that I never experienced in my life, and I won my first fight by first round knockout, and it changed me ever since.
You started as a boxer. How easy has it been for you to learn some of the other disciplines you need to know?
It takes a lot. You gotta focus, you gotta grind, you gotta come in every day, you gotta discipline yourself. It's a good education too.